The list of the famous Persian epic poem Shahnameh, the Book of Kings, created by Ferdowsi between years 977 and 1010, tells about history of Iran and its ancient dynasties before the emergence and dissemination of Islam. The manuscript is dated to the 16th century. It contains 47 miniatures. This manuscript was acquired by the French National Library in 1891. Unfortunately, it does not contain text indicating in which court workshop in Bukhara or Samarkand it was created.